So let's start at the basics. Let's start with a model of communication. Communication begins when somebody wants to convey information to somebody else. That information has to be presented as some kind of pattern. Speech is a pattern. Smoke signals are a pattern. Talking drums are a pattern. Telephone calls are a pattern. Morse code is a pattern. These have to travel over some communication channel, typically involving a medium, like passing through air or electrical signals passing through a wire, or speech passing through the atmosphere as a series of pressure waves. It goes closer to the recipient. There, the pattern needs to be decoded. It needs to be understood. Somebody needs to understand what the dots and dashes of Morse code mean, or what the pattern of smoke signals mean, or simply to process the sounds that make up human speech. And then it's received in a form at which the recipient actually receives the information and can act on it. That's the basic model of all types of communication. And radio communication works just this way. Somebody speaks into a radio, it gets encoded or turned into a pattern by the transmitter. It gets sent as electromagnetic waves through the atmosphere. It gets received by a receiving radio. It gets decoded, so the pattern's understood, and it gets converted again to sound that the receiver hears.